Jasmin, and I'd like to welcome you today to the Magill Campus here at UniSA. I'm currently studying a double degree in Human Resource Management and Psychological Science, and I have been based here at the Magill Campus for 4 years now. I've got to say though, when I started here, it was a little bit overwhelming because the campus is quite big, but I can now say I pretty much know the campus like the back of my hand. Today I want to take you guys on a campus tour, and hopefully by the end you'll know the campus a little bit better. So let's go. Something really unique about this campus is that it's so green. Everywhere you look, there's always places to sit out, and especially in summer, you'll see students studying outside all the time. There are trees and birds everywhere, and if you're lucky in summer, you might even see a koala or two hanging out in the trees. After crossing over that bridge, you'll make it to Campus Central. So Campus Central is open from 8:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. every evening, and they're here to answer any questions that you may have. Next to Campus Central is the Q building, which is the Student Engagement Unit. The Student Engagement Unit are here if you need any personal counselling or career counselling, and they can also help you out with any academic problems you may be having. I'm actually behind Campus Central right now, and I am at D120, which is the main auditorium here at the Magill Campus. The auditorium has a number of purposes, but as a first year student, you'll probably find yourself in here a lot, as this is where a lot of first year lectures are held. If you are looking for a space to meet up with friends and have a coffee, we've got two cafes here at Magill. We've also got the large cafeteria area where you can play a game of pool or sit down and get some work done. I've now brought you guys into my favourite place on campus, which is the USASA counter. And surprisingly enough, a lot of students actually don't know that it's here. USASA is the UniSA Student Association, and they're here to represent you through anything throughout the year. They have a bunch of services like secondhand textbook sales and advocacy, but one of the great things is, especially here at Magill, they have a lounge area where you can hang out, and it's a great way to meet new people. Right now they're actually promoting their big Halloween party, which is happening, so the counter is looking a little bit more dressed up than normal. I should also mention that USASA have a bunch of freebies that you can grab every year. So they normally have their diary and their wall planner, but there's also pens and lots of other little things that you can grab for free. USASA have a little kitchenette here, which is really great if you ever want to heat up some food or come grab a tea or coffee. There's also a kitchen available in the student common room and also in the library. So speaking of the library, that's where I'm going to take you guys next. To get to the library from USASA, you just have to follow the corridor all the way up until you see the first set of stairs after security. I would like to welcome you guys to the library here at Magill. They've done some upgrades recently, and there's a lot of really great spaces to work. This is actually one of my favourite places to study. There are tables at the back if you wish to do group discussions, but there's also separate areas for silent work. One of my favourite things to do when I want to study here though is to actually book out a private room. You can do that through the library's website, and then you can book that for up to 2 hours at a time. Right now I'm sitting out on the courtyard, and again, this is another place a lot of students don't actually know exists. When the weather's really nice, it's really cool to come and sit out here and try get some work done. Overall, I've got to say the library's got heaps of great resources, and if you have any questions, you can ask some of the friendly library staff through the Ask the Library service.
A lot of students just assume that the library is it for this floor, but if you turn around and follow this corridor through, I can show you guys some places you may not have known were there.
Here you can see the television studio, which has some really cool technology in there. As well as that, we also have the radio studio, where students broadcast on Unicast Radio. Finally, if you make your way to the end of the corridor, you'll find some of our computer pods, which you can use when doing assignments. There are also rooms here that are sometimes booked out for classes.
So I've just left the main building and I'm back outside. I've got one more place I want to show you guys. I'm currently currently outside the UniSA gym here at the Magill Campus. This gym is open to the public, but if you're a student, you get a huge discount on membership, so it's definitely something worth looking into.
We also have our allied health clinic here in this building as well. There are lots of services available here to students, such as podiatry and physiotherapy services.
I want to thank you guys for joining me on a tour of the Magill campus today. I hope you learned something new, and I absolutely love this campus, and I know you'll feel the same way as well.